Hello, I'm Micol Biscotto. I'm the project coordinator of Engage 2, that is the SESAR 3 Knowledge Transfer Network. Today we are here at Airspace World 2024 for the Tomorrow's Voices event. It's an event jointly organized by CANSO, Engage 2 and Firstfruit, and it gathers all sorts of young professionals and students to discuss about how to attract them to the aviation and ATM field and what are the necessary skills for the future. The first panel was about setting the scene, and we had the honor to have the Director General of CANSO speaking about how future ATM will look like, ATM field will look like. And then we dived a bit into the results of a survey that we launched for students, and which more than 300 students and young professionals answered. And we got an insight of what are their expectations regarding the working in the aviation field. And then there was a panel moderated by Veronica Takash from Deep Blue, that is the project coordinator of Engage 2, all about future skills and competencies. And she discussed about this with human resources officers from different ANSPs from all over the world, and also from the chairman of the working group on future skills inside CANSO.
Hi, my name is Sabina Zaharescu. I'm an aerospace engineer as well as a private pilot, and I recently joined the ATM domain as a consultant. And what I would like to mention and to say is that as a young female in domain myself, I think it's really important to be inclusive and to give young talents a chance to prove themselves in the industry. And of course, regarding gender equality, we have seen a lot of improvements in the past years, but still there is room for improvement. And as of course, Rome was not built in one day only, for sure we will be able to see the great impacts that we can do today. We're going to definitely see them tomorrow, especially when it comes to women in leading roles. So my journey in aviation started more as a curiosity about the space. I was really curious what is actually beyond what we can see. But later on, I had the chance to fly a glider in the Romanian Air Club. And since I started flying, I got a total different perspective on what the opportunities are in the aviation domain. And this is why I just end up more in ATM, because I think there is a one sky for all of us. And it's really important for us to coordinate and to share it in the best possible way for us to enjoy the benefits and the pleasures of aviation and traveling together all at the same time.